accomplished canine training. I'm here with my newest born train, Birdie. He's a 2-year-old pit boxer mix. He's here for his basic obedience. Mom says he's not reliable when he's distracted to listen at all. He is weird with some dogs. He does almost like a stalking thing to them, so we'll be working on that. And I guess he pulls like crazy on the leash, so we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Birdie, come. Birdie, come. As you can see, over the next 2 weeks, we'll be working on all the basic commands, the capability of staying in those commands. We'll be working on him with other dogs and pulling on the leash. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. break, break.
Hi, I'm Meryl. This is my dog, Birdie. I wanted Birdie to be trained so that he would stop running away from me and actually come when he called so that he would be safe and we could go places, and it looks like Nikki's done a really great job to make that happen for us, so we're really, really happy with the results. Bye.